Hey guys, some of you here. This is an old thing I have seen and I'm reacting to it now. Okay, porch pirates are a thing. And if you don't know what that is, it's someone that'll just come and take packages off your front porch. That's not the issue. That's not what we're talking about. We're talking about, I guess it was on Facebook, someone ordered, willingly, paid money and ordered a haunted doll. Okay. Someone stole off their porch this haunted doll. And I don't know what happened. I don't know if this is true. But the person brought the doll back in the box, taped it up, and left a note. There are people out there that will go online willingly, pay money, shipping and handling, for haunted dolls. How many times do YouTubers have to tell you Haley Reese and Jesse V are two good ideas, along with Mandy V, Jesse V's sister? Do not mess with the occult, ghost, haunted objects. That's your three main things, people. Ghosts, occult, haunted objects. Do not mess with those and demons. I'm sorry, four things and demons. Don't, just don't. Don't mess with those types of things. If something is cursed and they're selling it as cursed, believe them. Do not buy it. That's my ramble. Talk to y'all later. Some of your own.